Om han då skjuts till det döne om han inte. Håll oss kunna vara tomiga så ont då.
There was a revolution today out in Bell, Oklahoma, a close community of about 400 people.
There's no water. There's no inside toilet or anything like that. It's outside.
Had a dug, it was a well, and that's where they got their water.
There was some much mistrust from the community, from the people, towards the tribe, the BIA, or any government agency.
There was a sense of this is the way things are. This is our reality. People just kind of gave up and coped.
From CBS News, this is Morning with Charles Kuralt and Diane Sawyer.
100 Cherokee Indian families are fighting for a better life in northeastern Oklahoma.
I feel that not just Cherokee people, but poor people in general have a much greater capacity for leadership and for solving their own problems than they're ever given credit for. I just felt that given a chance, the people in Bell could control their own future.
It might not look like it for people coming through our communities. They may see a world of problems or poor housing and all this stuff, but behind the scenes, we help each other. We don't go out and flaunt it. We don't go out and publicize it. But it's there. That's our way of life.
I was raised by my grandparents, and it was always, if you see somebody in need of help, go help them.
We get our water at the schoolhouse. I mean, we used to.
It's probably the greatest thing I ever seen in my life, what it has done for this community.
Before that, I think that a lot of people thought that life just happened to them. And after the project, they began to say, this is my family and this is my community and I'm responsible for it.
Do the deal step, do the deal on stand there. We're going to do it through self-help. We're going to work through self-help. That's what we live by.